Okay, folks, we're open for business. The world's fastest drummer. We've got our first contestant coming up. We give away two Mapex drum sets, 50 Remo heads, totally free. Garrett is representing Warner Robins, Georgia. Up first. But folks, this is going to be the world's fastest drummer right here because he's up first. Single stroke roll for 60 seconds. No doubles. Gotta be singles.
Yeah.
The press is that it's easy to get 1,000 that way. With true singles, it's really hard to get 1,000.
All right.
Ready? You warmed up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here he goes. Warner Robins, Georgia. On the mark, get set. Let's go. Good singles. Let's do the math in 10 seconds. 13.5 strokes a second. You gotta pace yourself because that 60 seconds gets really long at halfway. Here he goes, folks. 370, that's 740. Sextuplets at 120 beats per minute is 720, so he's above that. He's at the sixes at 120. He's changed grip. Those muscles are burning. 9 seconds, 8 seconds, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. He's gonna get the 705. .705 is the score to beat. Oh, Jim. Go! Go! I've been doing this since Willie Nelson was in daycare. I know all about it. Yeah! Really good singles. Get down to those low muscles. That's the way Johnny Rapp did it. The bigger the muscle, the stronger, but the slower. The smaller the muscle, the weaker, but the faster. Let's go, Stan!
Let's go! Boom! 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 go, go, go.
Go! 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 Go!
Logan Newhouse, not our favorite.